Let's not sugarcoat it. McLaren brought a floor upgrade to Saudi Arabia and didn't race it. You're watching Paddock Insider, where we don't just report what's on track, we decode what teams are too scared to say out loud. And if McLaren held this upgrade back, it means they're cooking something massive for Miami. What you're seeing here is subtle, but deadly. The changes to the rear brake ducts and the reshaped diffuser, especially that newly contoured inner vane, scream high-efficiency downforce. And guess what? Instead of unleashing it at a high-speed circuit like Jeddah, McLaren banked the data and said, not yet. This is where it gets juicy. That area under the diffuser, highlighted with the red arrow, that's all about smoother airflow extraction. Less turbulence, more rear grip. McLaren's not slapping that on the car until they're 100% sure it's going to bite, not slide. Team boss Andrea Stella, always calculated, said it like this. We tested it. We didn't adopt it. There's nothing new on the car. Translation, we're already fast. We'll drop the hammer when it really counts. On the rear wing side, McLaren finally committed to their low drag spec, the one trialed in Bahrain, but only fully used in Saudi. It passed the legality tests, stayed on all weekend, and will now return when needed. But again, it's all about patience. Why wait? Because the MCL39 is already fighting for wins. They don't need to rush upgrades. They need to time them perfectly. This is next-level development discipline. And Stella didn't hold back behind the scenes. If we want to keep winning, we need perfect execution. The margins are razor thin. Let's be honest, Norris crashed in Quali. Piastri was stuck behind Verstappen, and they were still in the fight. Now imagine that car, dialed in, with the new floor and setup built around it. Get ready for Miami. McLaren knows Red Bull, Ferrari, and Mercedes are circling. Every tenth matters. So when they deploy that floor upgrade, it won't be a test, it'll be a declaration. Drop your thoughts. Was McLaren smart to hold back, or should they have gone all in Saudi? Like this video if you think sometimes patience is the deadliest weapon in Formula One. Subscribe to Paddock Insider, because we don't just follow the upgrades, we reveal the real timing behind them. Paddock Insider, where upgrades aren't leaked, they're launched with intent.